So, I started this, right? And guess I can do this. I started the mission, and my internet crashed, so. I'll redo this again. Because I'm not far at all. I got farther that time than I did the previous time, to be honest. Sandman's head wasn't in the way. I was gonna try and shoot that helicopter. Shoot the helicopter. I'm stupid. Shoot the guy who was shooting the helicopter. Ooh. Oh, hold on. Pull the nigga back out. Ow! Where? Dang it, I missed it. But, you see the dead body down there? He attacked Sandman, and Sandman pushed him out the window. But, so, one of the, it's just right there. One of the things that I, had talked about in the previous part that, well, not previous part, the previous try at being this part was, it's been like a hot minute since I played this. Like, it's been like a week. So, I still know what's going on and stuff. It ain't been that long. But, I mean, still. I tried my best to get back around to this, but I've just been so busy with everything that we've had to do this past week. We've been preparing to go on vacation. So by the time that this part goes out, I'll probably be back. Well, I'll probably be back, but part 8 will still come out as well. What? How did he live? Oh, I'm stupid now. I don't understand how these people are living. Now, if they're gonna do that, why did I have to, I don't understand. No, I gotta reload, dang it. I was gonna be able to take all of them out. I about shot Gator, because his name didn't pop up at first. I didn't know that I had to do two spots. Metal 01, I am in position. I called it in, Sam. What? Now, why did that not hit? At all. Now, it stopped at the first tank. I'm so confused. I don't understand. We'll take it from here. Armor's down, Granite. You're good to go. Copy. Thanks for the assist. We owe you one. Oh. Make sure you're in the building. Breaching now. Oh, buddy. I was not expecting to actually hit him. Come on. Come on. Oh. That's not good. Man. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over. Solid copy. Sandman out. Hook up. We need to yeah, that's not good. Time to repel. I hung on the box and didn't know it. First one. Really, first one. I'm way ahead of them, Jesus. Oh. Oh, this is the helicopter. Get Zarbergs in here and get him out. Roger. It's Onyx team. Overlord, this is Metal 02. I need an evac for 3 casualties. Coordinates follow. 7, Romeo, 8, 5, 1. American team, we're rushing out of firing on the bridge. We need you to take out that tank. We're going back for my... Jesus. Talk about a 9-bang, Christ. Staying close till we reach the hotel. Got it. Ow! That was very disorienting, to be honest. The little... Ooh. The little ringing is so disorienting. Like that's a good little addition, but like... Well, I wouldn't say disorienting. It's just kind of weird. I shot that guy and he started falling and shot an RPG into the ceiling. That's funny. We're almost there. Let's go. Come on. Wait, can I just like get in the gun? I didn't realize the one tank was way the heck up here. Oh god. Well, bang saying, man? I always like this mission. Like, this was always one of my favorite. I don't know why. Where? I'm so confused. How do I get shot from behind? Oh. Didn't mean to do that. That man's determined. Get that door open. Go. This door? Get that door open. Go. Remove or whatever he said. Dang. Talk about a backwards breach charge. I was about to try and shoot the dude in the helicopter.
We can't risk it. Overlord, negative precious cargo.
And Grinch was going for it. Straight up though, I do think if we could have breached without getting hit back, definitely would have. Would've got him.
Christ, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia. We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there. Hopefully you can keep up, old man. I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure them.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile. Ain't that the truth?
Ready? This thing go any faster?
Easy, Grinch. Top off your rifles. Get ready.
Oh, I always liked this gun too. I like how they're all like wobbling and everything, and then I'm back here just standing like as whatever. Oh, I thought he said Grinch truck. Or Oh, I hit him in the head. Come on, game. Dang it, I just want to get on there and walk up. How about you chill with your... Oh, where'd you go? Oh, I didn't hit you. I don't know where I was shooting for half of those, to be honest. Oh, I always wanted to use this thing. Oh, Bryce, you got lucky, you ran in front of me, bud. I mean, granted, this seems like... seems kind of familiar. Isn't there like a special ops mission or whatever? You come through this door and you go this way? Or wrong? I don't know. I think so. This room just looks familiar. By the time that I get back, vacation, you know, that is probably about the time that I'll put this out. Then I'll have part 8 as well. I'll probably record as well. Just because the special ops also have like a decent story. I probably won't play all of them, just a few here and there. Yeah, I'll probably just play 30 minutes worth of it, to be honest. But that'll be about it. Oh my god, I freaking flew off of that jump. Rooster? Arrow? This. Eep. That should be a friendly helicopter, right? Doesn't pop up as an enemy. What in? Dang it, gotta reload. Alright. Do it again. I like how I was one of the I hit with it just come flying. Now, I want to be explained to here, right? So I go in the Predator missile, and I see enemy, right? Then I hit like 4, and then I get out of the Predator missile. There's like 7 still in front of me. Oh. Oh, of course. I did not think that through. sitting tight. I don't know how that bullet missed the first one.
Yuri, take care of the door.
Hey, I was done reloading. Knock knock, stupids.
Metal 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You trying to say something?
They took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going.
Quick coordinate 7015.
Tried to take care of him. Fusing. Plan. I'm either wasting way too many bullets, or something, I don't know. I'm just awful. You know, as long as we're standing here having to fight, I'm sure that they would have already been like, hey, gone. If Price and Sandman and everybody would help me shoot,
a different story.
Get behind cover. Knock knock.
Get charges here, here, and here.
Click. Oops.
Get charges here, here, and here.
Jackpot! The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV.
Alive.
She's alive.
What the hell? Move! Move!
Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA, 30 seconds. Stand by.
You know, props to the dude that I just shot for the simple fact of he was determined to get us. Oh, I can't go that way.
Oh.
Didn't mean to do that. Oh, here comes one of the saddest things, too. Up. I'm awake. So well, to be honest.
Stand before you united.
Simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
Step out of the vehicle!
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into the system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
Right. I'm into here, but I'm going to stream the next part right after this. So, thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next one.